when she says, "I love you." But Madeline Miller wrote, "I would recognize you in total darkness, where you mute and I deaf. I would recognize you in another lifetime entirely, in different bodies, in different times.